What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to 2015. What better way to kick off the channel for 2015 than giving you kind of a bonus top five from my boy Lagan, top five most overrated guns and zombies? You guys be sure to subscribe to his channel. Dude is doing great stuff over there with zombies, and I can imagine what he's going to bring when Exo Zombies launches later on this month. So drop a like on the video, enjoy it, and go check out Lagan.
It's your boy Lagan24 coming at you with the most overrated guns in Call of Duty zombie history. What's up, everybody? So today, before we even start the list, let me just jump into overrated and what that means exactly, because there seems to be some confusion on what the hell I was asking for on Twitter. Okay, overrated just means that the gun does not live up to the hype. Everyone says this gun is this, it's awesome, it's that, it's the greatest thing ever, but when you get it in your hands, it's still a good gun, but it's not great. So let's start the list off in the number five spot. Coming in at number five is going to be the Death Machine from Mob of the Dead, otherwise known as the minigun. And this thing is really cool, right? At first glance, you got this big old gun in your hand and you just shoot everything that comes at you. Problem is, try moving, try running from the zombies. Ain't gonna happen. The thing is a concrete statue in your hands, and it slows you way, way down. It also forces you to buy Speed Cola, because if you try to reload this thing without Speed Cola, you's in some trouble. That's number five. Let's move on to the number four spot. Coming in at number four is gonna be the Hammer, the H-A-M-R from Black Ops 2 Zombies. And once again, we've got a gun that slows you down when you try to run, but not more than any other LMG. So what's the problem with this one? The recoil is god-awful. You pull the trigger, and there better be a zombie on the ceiling, because that's where the damn thing is going to jack up to and start shooting. And left to right, it's got horizontal and vertical recoil. It just makes a big old freaking mess. You can hit everything except for what's right in front of you. It's a strong gun, but it is overrated, okay? It's an overrated LMG. This makes the number four spot. Let's move on to the number three spot. Coming in that number three spot is bound to make some people angry, but it's the Mustang and it's the Sally. It's Mustang and Sally. These guns are fun to use, okay? They're fun to use. They are very strong. Problem is, you have to have PhD Flopper. When you try to use these guns in a tight quarter situation, without PhD Flopper, that's when you kill yourself. Granted, it's great for training up zombies, getting some distance, and then just blowing them away, but oftentimes you're gonna find yourself in a situation where a zombie has snuck up on you. You turn around without thinking, you shoot at the zombie point blank, and kablooey, off with your head. So I don't like the Mustang and Sally. I don't think a lot of people like the Mustang and Sally as far as it being super hyped. It's a good gun, just slightly overrated. Let's move on to number two. And in that number two spot, we got ourselves a Wonder Weapon. That's right, it's the Wunderwaffe DG2 from the original World at War. Extremely overrated gun. It looks cool, shoots electricity, links the zombies together with the flow of electricity. There we go. And like I said, it looks good. It's a good looking gun. It's strong, not a lot of ammo. Okay, and the problem with the original Wunderwaffe in World at War, original World at War, not Black Ops 1 DLC, is if you zapped yourself, it took your jug away. Not off the screen, you still have your little emblem there, but I think it turned jug from a 5-hit to a 3-hit or a 1-hit, I can't remember. And because a lot of custom mappers just poured everything over from the World at War tools, or however that works, I don't even know how it works, but a lot of them don't fix the Wunderwaffe, so in custom zombies you also have that same issue with the Wunderwaffe, where you shoot and you zap yourself, and next thing you know, one swipe from a zombie and you're down on the ground. Wunderwaffe is the number two on the list. Let's move on to the number one gun that is overrated in Call of Duty zombie history. Number one. Oh god, I'm almost afraid to say it, but so many people tweeted at me, I'm gonna say it anyways. It's the Ray Gun. Much like the Mustang and Sally, the Ray Gun makes you buy PhD Flopper. Not available on all maps, mind you, but the Ray Gun seems to be available on all maps, so you'll put yourself down. Same reasons as the Mustang and Sally. The reason this one made number one and not the Mustang and Sally is literally everybody tweeted Ray Gun at me. I'm not the only one. I always thought the Ray Gun was overhyped. It truly is. Also, at about round 20 or so, you'll just start noticing all you're doing is making crawlers, so the damage drop-off is pretty quick with the ray gun. So it's just not that good. Mark Ray Gun 2. Ray Gun Mark 2 for the win, I say. Anyways, guys, this was the top 5 most overrated guns in Call of Duty Zombie history. I hope you enjoyed. Drop a like on the video if you did. And as always, it's been your boy, Lagin24, and I will see you next time.